Good afternoon, everyone. It is wonderful to see so many of you here. Thank you for coming out. Actually, it's such a beautiful day, isn't it? Beautiful day in Colorado. Well, my name is Steve Taylor. I'm dean of the School of Music. You probably know that, but that's just kind of the standard fare that that I do when I introduce our concerts and our events. So, welcome to our 2022 edition of the School of Music Scholarship Awards and Honors Recital. Believe it or not, it has been 3 years since we've had the opportunity to enjoy this together. You may remember in 2020 that everything shut down in March, so that one was canceled. Last year we did it online, so this is the first time in 3 years that we've been able to be together to celebrate in person. And this is a time when we celebrate our students and we celebrate you, those who come, encourage us by your attendance at our events, and who contribute to our program. Students, thank you so much for joining me and our faculty and staff that are here today for this wonderful celebration of student achievement and student performance. All the students performing this evening were selected by a committee of faculty through audition and also based upon their body of work as performers within the School of Music and beyond. They represent some, but not all, some of our most talented performers within the School of Music. The Endowed Scholarship Awards and the Special Scholarship Awards and the announcement of our Class of 2022 Outstanding Senior in the School of Music were also all selected by vote of the entire music faculty. I especially want to express my deepest gratitude to those families and individuals who have established and funded these Endowed Scholarship Awards. They do make a difference in our students' ability to attend CCU, and endowed scholarships are truly the lifeblood of our ability to recruit and retain students who are passionately pursuing excellence to the glory of God. If you are here this afternoon and you have either established an endowed scholarship or have contributed to one, would you please stand so that we can recognize you and thank you for your lifeblood giving help to the School of Music? Would you please stand? I really cannot overstate the importance of those endowed awards for our students. So thank you, thank you, thank you so very, very much. And if you are here this afternoon and you have either, if you're here this afternoon and the Lord moves you to consider either establishing an endowed scholarship of your own or contributing to one that's already in existence, I will be giving you more information towards the end of our program today on how to do that. In your program today, you will have found some bookmarks with a name of a student, where they're from, what they're studying. I would ask you to take that with you. Maybe put it up on your refrigerator or put it in your book, put it in a Bible. And every time you see it, I'd ask that you pray for that student that you see there. There is an appetizer and dessert reception following our performance today, so I hope that you will stick around for that. And that is in the room just adjoining behind us. The performers will perform without introduction, but information will be up on the screen so you can see who they are and what they're performing. Psalm 33, 1 through 4 says, "Sing for joy to the Lord, O you righteous ones. Praise is becoming to the upright. Give thanks to the Lord with a lyre. Sing praises to him with a harp of 10 strings. Sing to him a new song. Play skillfully with a shout of joy. For the word of the Lord is upright, and all his works are done in faithfulness." Now, without any further comment from me, let's thank God for his mercy, his goodness. Begin our recital with our first performer, Brianna Bettis, singing Love in the Dictionary. Let's pray together. Father, we thank you for the talents you have given these students. We thank you for your children. We pray that you will bless them as they perform and will use them to bless all who hear. And may these offerings of praise rise as a sweet aroma unto you. We ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
spent your life making music. I thought the songs would never end. Now it's so quiet. All I want to do is play again with you, my friend. You fell asleep humming music. One more song, just one more. Give us an encore to go away. We still have music to play. Hey, I said, one more song, just one more. All that I long for, give me a sign. It's not too late. It's not too late. See through the dread of the truth.
But I'll focus on the positive.
this moment, this precious chance. I'll gather up my past and make some sense at last. This is the moment.
Let's express our appreciation for the performers to this point. We have one more to go. Now for a really fun part of the program where we get to give awards and scholarships and surprise people and thank people. So. I was going to ask the faculty to come up and join me, but I can see they've already done that, so we're in great shape and ready to go.
Great. All right. Hello, everyone. My name is Jenny Stafford, and I am the director of the theater program here at the School of Music at CCU. And I have the distinct pleasure this afternoon of joining with Dean Steve Taylor in announcing our endowed and special scholarship recipients. You should know that none of these would be possible without the generosity of those of you, our friends, who have established these awards. We start this evening with an award that's given to an incoming student, This scholarship in particular helps us give something extra to those top students that we really want to recruit and have been instrumental in helping build our program.
Thanks, Jenny. The first of these incoming student awards, the E.J. Sturgeon Johnson Endowed Scholarship. The E.J. Sturgeon Johnson Endowed Scholarship was established in 2004 by Ruth Ann Jansen and Dwight Johnson and Ed Johnson in honor and memory of their mother, Edith J. Sturgeon. E.J. Sturgeon was a lifelong pianist and organist and loved music. She enjoyed the music program at Rockmont College, one of CCU's heritage schools, served on the Board of Trustees for many years, and was a lifetime member of the Denver Symphony Orchestra. The amount of the scholarship this year is $2,700. One incoming student has already accepted the award. Emmeline Witten will be studying voice and is a music education major.
The Stolba Schantz Endowed Scholarship was established by Dr. K. Marie Stolba and Dr. and Mrs. Alan Schantz in honor of Dr. Stolba and Dr. Schantz. Dr. K. Marie Stolba served as a distinguished lecturer and visiting professor of music at Colorado Christian University from 1993 until her death in 2005. She was an internationally acclaimed musicologist, music educator, violinist, and composer. Dr. Stolba donated her extensive library and half of her estate to CCU to begin the Stolba Schantz Endowed Scholarship. After serving at the School of Music since 1976, Dr. Alan Paul Schantz retired from his work here in 2014. As Dean of the School of Music, Theater, and Arts from 1993 to 2001, he was instrumental, pun intended, in bringing Dr. Stolba to CCU. He is an author, music educator, biblical scholar, and inveterate punster. We are so grateful to be able to award 4 scholarships from this endowed fund in the amount of $2,975 each. One will go to an incoming student. We present the other 3 awards to these current students: Jonathan Pine, a music education major; Brianna Bettis, a junior music education major; and Eric Amadison, a junior music production and engineering major. Please come up.
Our next award this afternoon is the John C. Jr. and Lorraine Bandemir Endowed Scholarship. The Bandemir family's relationship with Colorado Christian University started long ago with the late Dr. David Beckman, a former president of Rockmont College and CCU, who was John Bandemir Sr.'s Sunday school class teacher. Because the Bandemirs have been so excited both by the growth of the university and its influential presence in the community, and because of the joy they have received from attending programs provided by the School of Music, they established this scholarship in 2014 to go to deserving students in the School of Music. We are grateful to be able to award 2 scholarships this evening of $1,550 each from this endowed fund. This year, we are pleased to present these scholarships to Diana McCoy, a sophomore music education major, and Joshua Michelle, a sophomore music composition and trumpet performance major. The Margaret Susan Goff Endowed Scholarship for Outstanding Student in Worship Arts was established in memory of Margaret Susan, Peggy Sue, by Karen Ann Young, Margaret's sister. Margaret was a very talented pianist. She was pursuing her passions for music and ministry at a Nazarene college when she died suddenly of an undiagnosed brain tumor during her sophomore year. Her memory and talents are honored by this scholarship for music students who show great potential. We are grateful to be able to award two scholarships of $2,400 each from this endowed fund. This year, we are pleased to present these scholarships to worship arts majors, Elena Hummel, a junior, and Jacob Schollenbarger, a freshman.
Our next award presentation is the Sarah Metzner Bohl Endowed Scholarship. This scholarship was established by Arthur M. Bohl in honor and memory of his mother, Sarah Metzner Bohl. She was an accomplished pianist and painter. Her love of music and art filled the Bohl home with beauty, joy, and grace. We are grateful once again to be able to award two scholarships from this endowed fund in the amount of $2,700 each. This year, we are pleased to present these scholarships to an incoming student and Kimberly Santaguida, a junior music composition and business administration major.
The James and Mary Skidmore Endowed Scholarship is given in loving memory of Jim Skidmore. Jim was a very talented musician who began playing violin at the age of 6. By high school, Jim had written the school song and became the first chair violinist of the Denver Junior Symphony Orchestra. Jim went on to Rockmont Bible College, a legacy school of CCU, where he sang, toured, played violin, and witnessed for Christ. Jim and Mary were married in 1955 and have 6 children. Jim went on to receive his master's degree in theology from Westminster Theological Seminary in 1959. He never gave up singing and playing and is now singing praises in heaven. The amount of this scholarship this year is $1,300. This scholarship is presented to Annika Thomas, a sophomore music education major and dance minor.
The Gannon Teichert Endowed Scholarship for Outstanding Junior in the Arts, $2,200. This scholarship award was established by the Gannon and Teichert families in loving memory of Tom Gannon and Paul Teichert. Tom loved the theater at Rockmount College and Colorado Christian College and poured himself into each theatrical production. He was at home in the theater and could usually be found constructing a set, painting something, building a prop, splicing electrical wires, hanging an ellipsoidal, repairing a dimmer board, or testing the safety of a set piece or special effect. Tom was a giver. He gave of his time and his talents. In very large measure, Tom's work in the theater at Rockmont/CCC built a foundation on which we now play. Paul Teichert was one of the gentlest souls you would ever meet. He seemed to possess a wisdom and understanding far beyond his years. Although theater and choir were Paul's passion, he was so excited to be accepted at Denver Seminary to study psychology. Even though Paul passed away at 29, he touched many people from many walks of life. We come to honor his life of dedicated Christian service through this scholarship. We are so pleased to be able to award this scholarship in the amount of $2,400 to Kevin O'Melia, a junior education major with a theater minor. The Barbara Hodel Endowed Scholarship in Performance was established by Donald Paul Hodel, former Secretary of the Interior under Ronald Reagan, in honor and loving memory of his wife, Barbara Stockman Hodel, a singer and pianist who played for the glory of God. Her music was a blessing and a joy to those in her church, her friends, and family. With her love of music, Barbara would be thrilled to know that a deserving student in the School of Music will receive needed scholarship assistance in her name. We are so pleased to be able to award this scholarship in the amount of $1,000 to Abby Woodford, a junior dance major.
The next three awards are cash prizes awarded by the music faculty to outstanding students who have demonstrated excellence in areas of service, performance, and academics. The Outstanding Student in Music Service Award. This $1,000 award is given by vote of the faculty to a deserving student who has demonstrated outstanding service and/or leadership in the School of Music through multiple ensemble participation, observable instances of leadership and service, and other volunteer and service-related activities. This year, the School of Music Outstanding Service in Music Award goes to Chase Johnson, a senior music production and engineering major who happens to be helping us in the back. Chase, come on up.
This $1,000 award is performance-based award given by vote of the faculty to an outstanding student in performance as determined by audition before a committee of the music faculty, a demonstrated proficiency in their applied area through outstanding ensemble participation, and a body of work as an outstanding solo performer. This year, the Outstanding Performer in Music Award goes to Alex Bryan, a senior performance and music composition major. This next $1,000 award is an academic-based award given to a student who has demonstrated outstanding academic achievement. Students must apply for this award by submitting two academic papers, which are then reviewed by a faculty committee, and must have consistently maintained a high GPA. This year, the Outstanding Academic Achievement Award goes to Jonathan Pine, a junior music education major.
The Outstanding Senior for the School of Music is determined once again by a vote of the faculty. It serves to honor and recognize that graduating senior who has best displayed the traits and qualities representing the best of our students through academics, service, and performance all combined. This person will be our standard bearer at commencement and will lead the graduates of the School of Music in the processional. This year, we are extremely pleased to recognize Pierce Belke as our Outstanding Senior for the School of Music. Pierce is a music production and engineering and piano performance major. Pierce. And he dressed for the occasion. Now, Pierce is behind the scenes running a lot of the cameras, so thank you, Pierce. Our final award of this evening is the Barbara Hodel Endowed Prize for Superior Performance. This endowed award is the top scholarship prize that we give in the School of Music. It was established once again by Donald Paul Hodel in honor and memory of his late wife, Barbara Stockman Hodel. While Barbara supported the idea that students in need should receive scholarship assistance, she also believed that outstanding students, regardless of financial need, should also receive financial recognition in addition to non-monetary awards. This prize is awarded to individuals who manifest strong Christian character and have shown superior performance skills and is given to a music major entering their senior year to help them finish well with less of the usual financial concerns. This year, the Barbara Hodel Endowed Prize for Superior Performance, totaling $14,500, goes to Kristen Lester, a junior vocal performance major. Now she gets to try to collect herself and sing. Wasn't that kind of us?
Thank you. Well, again, thank you enough for being here
and enjoying this afternoon with us. I'd like to invite all of our performers to come up one more time, just come right across the front of the stage. If you've received a scholarship or were a performer this afternoon, would you please come up and let's have one more opportunity to thank you for your work today.
Bow. Ready? And bow, everybody. One more time. Good bow. Thank you.
Thank you all. You can go back and sit down for just a couple more comments that I have, okay? Thanks. I promise I won't be long because I know that there's some great food next door and we're all hungry. Yeah. I would be remiss today if I didn't say a special word of acknowledgement and thanks to our two accompanists, Dr. Irina Moreland and Anne Griffin. Wherever you are, just wave. Thank you. And also to my terrific administrative assistant, Sarah McLean, who helped put all this together. And to all of our other staff that helped, Janet Surface and our crew in the back that's been running lights and sound and everything. Thank you all so much. Let me just say, if God has touched you in a way that you might consider contributing to the School of Music this afternoon, there are two special areas that we'd like to call to your attention. The first, we are so pleased that we are preparing to begin construction on the new Armstrong Center, a new home for the School of Music. We're grateful to God for his provisions and to you, our amazing partners, in CCU's distinct and compelling Christ-centered higher education mission. The second, as previously mentioned, is the School of Music has several established endowed scholarships, all of which are open to further contribution. We are especially hoping to increase the amount of the James and Mary Skidmore Award. We would also welcome new endowed scholarships for our students. All funds given to an endowed award are invested, and the principle remains intact. It is the income off of the investments that directly support our amazing students through scholarships. Tonight, we'd like to extend an opportunity for you to partner with the School of Music at the Armstrong Center and endowed scholarships. In your program, you'll find a donation envelope and also a little slip of paper that has a few things listed on it. I encourage you to take those out and take a look at them. If the Lord has led you or would lead you in the future, you can take it home with you to consider a contribution to either one of those two specific areas or any other area that you would so like to choose. That is the envelope to use for that particular contribution. If you are so encouraged to do that, I would simply ask that you make a check, if you're using a check, out to CCU, and then in the memo line, you can write either SMU FFE, which will be for the Armstrong Center, or the SMU Endowed for Endowed Scholarships. If you'd like to know more about how to contribute to a specific scholarship or create an endowed scholarship of your own, I'd be glad to speak with you after our time here together. We hope to see you once again very soon. April is our busiest month. We compress everything we've learned in the entire year into 1 month of performing. Well, not quite, but pretty close. And so we have several performances every week from now until the end of the semester. We invite you to watch the calendar online and to come and join us anytime you can at our future events. May God bless you and keep you in the hollow of his hand. Thank you so much for being with us this afternoon. Please go with us and enjoy some refreshments in the room next door. Thank you.